Hey guys, so welcome firstly to my channel, and today I'll be doing an eyeliner tutorial. Now, I honestly feel like I suck at doing my eyeliner, but a friend of mine requested it, so I decided I'll do it for her. And also, I wasn't in the mood for doing it because she asked me to do it back then, but I got these. I'm gonna do it for my friends, so just keep watching.
So what I firstly do is I start with putting some eye primer, and the eye primer I'm using is from Mary Kay, since my mom is the one who orders cosmetics from Mary Kay, or like their lotions or creams, whatever. And I spread it all over my eyelids, since the eyeliner I'm using is e.l.f. and for some reason it just smears in my eyelids. And I don't know if it's either because of the eyeliner or my face, it's oily, and my eyelids also get oily. So, yeah. So, there.
Next, now I'm going to use this liquid eyeliner from e.l.f. I feel like it sucks because there's this one eyeliner I tried, and it was from Revlon, and it says Skinny. I thought it was a really good eyeliner, but eventually when I went to Walmart, they started getting rid of them for some reason. And I don't know why, but they need to put them back. I mean, I thought it was the best eyeliner in the world. But there's also another one I want to try, which my friend told me to try. Physician Formula for only $6 or $7. But anyways, I'm going to start my tutorial. Now, because it has some gooey stuff, I try to remove it, going like this way and that way.
Also, a bunch of girls always start from the corner of their eye just to do their eyeliner, but I don't like to do that because I feel like it doesn't work for me. So I always start in the middle and then I fill in the rest. And if my fingers are in the way, I'm sorry. Also, what you can do is, before you put on eyeliner, you can blink as many times as you want so you don't ruin your eyeliner. Whoops, I feel like I ruined it already. But there's always fix-ups.
What I also do is shake it up so I can get more liquid.
So now the next thing I do is I'm gonna now start my wing. Hopefully I can do it well. And a reminder, I don't like eyeliners that have, like, you know, that kind of like wing that's not very pointy, like very sharp. And I try to sharpen it up the best I can. What? I thought I stopped it. So now, like, my guide for eyeliner is to always start the middle and then fill in the rest, because I've seen that where some girls have their eyelids with their eyeliner so skinny, and I can't stand that. And even their wing isn't like on point, like all, you know, like a triangle, you know, all sharp. And I hate that so much, but I'm sorry, I don't mean to be rude that way, I just can't stand that. So that's why there are tutorials which help you, you know, learn how to do your wing eyeliner, whatever. And because this is also kind of like considered like as my makeup routine, I guess you could say. I put some mascara. Now, this is the one that I use. I think it's okay. It's from Maybelline. I always use mascaras from Maybelline, but this is the one that I've had so far. It's lasted me for a couple of months so far. So, I always start the top. And because I do the top eyelashes, I also do the bottom eyelashes because I don't like to, you know, mascara-less my bottom lashes. And also, the funny thing about that is, I don't need to curl my eyelashes because they're already curled. Or once I put mascara, they lift up. Alright, so that was my eyeliner tutorial. I feel like I sucked at it. But anyways, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, like, share, or I was a like, just share it on Facebook. Also, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and Musical.ly. Yeah. So that's it, guys, and bye. Oh, yeah. Also, if there are any other videos you want me to do, just leave it down in the comments. Just tell me on Facebook or Instagram. Those two things mostly. And so, yeah. Bye. Also, if you notice something in the camera, there might be something, like, awful. Like, maybe the camera must have covered my face or something. And I end up looking at the screen, so I'm sorry. I have the habit of looking at the screen when I'm taking selfies, so that's why I guess I look like I'm staring somewhere else. But, yeah.